All you Skinwalkers are gonna die! No one messes with the Cholo!
I'm Lance Vance, baby. You can trust me. Lance T. Vance, a T for truck. Great. Yeah, love. I love you, man. No, not in a funny way. Ciao.
What was that?
Nothing.
Didn't sound like nothing.
Vic, look at me. It was nothing.
And you look at me. What was that about?
You'll thank me.
Like I haven't heard that before. What have you done?
I found a way in. Two kids, broken home, no education, no father.
What?
And rich as shit. It's the American dream, baby. People
look,
with good
look,
medical treatment.
We are not kids.
We're young at heart. Listen, look, I met a big player. And we'll get big money for doing absolutely nothing.
This better not be drugs.
We won't be touching no drugs, man. Come on. You know, I'm your brother. You can trust me.
So who is this player?
My man's name is Forbes. He's gonna call us at the burger bar any minute now. So let's get down there, pronto.
Tropical.
So merchandise is hidden in the car's side panels. Ah, yeah. No problem. Okay, we're gonna pick up Forbes's car.
That's it? No drugs? Some player.
Man, give me a break. There's no winning with you. Oh, shit. You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, nobody move. Come on. Here's where I can see him. Do it! I said, nobody fucking move!
Hey, dead man, what's up?
A woman.
Man, that's just typical. They think we did it? This is bullshit.
I'm aiming for you.
Penthouse
some pavement. It's about rich people sleeping outdoors where they belong. I think.
Get it? How is stealing one dumb car gonna make us rich?
I've got everything covered, man.
Are there drugs hidden in the car?
Just chill, man. Great driving, Vic. But it's best that I take it from here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Forbes doesn't know you, man. He wouldn't trust you. See you later, baby.
Let's, you asshole!